Baron Corbin is a former Golden Glove boxing champion. If the long arm connects with the right hand, you can forget about it.
Lights out in short order. More than 2 miles of chains surround these competitors. Let that sink in for a minute. 2 miles.
Baron Corbin likes to be the epitome of the term lone wolf.
Yes, Saxton, Baron Corbin does. Baron Corbin wants to do when he wants to do it and how he wants to do it. Tonight, he wants to beat someone up.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
Punch right to the face!
Oh, a knee right to the face!
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Superplex!
Double axe handle smash.
He will make sure anyone who stands in his way can feel the wrath of the Lord.
Rare backbreaker.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Byron, you made a great point earlier about Baron Corbin, and, well, he's all about Baron Corbin. Remember, this is a man who was thrown out of the NFL after a serious altercation during a team practice. Lord Wolf is right.
I'm one of the few people who can say they're friends with Baron Corbin. The Lone Wolf wants to make sure all of WWE feels the end of days. I'd like to add that Baron Corbin has a strong dislike for you, Sam. So I'd watch myself firing you.
You gotta believe this one's over!
Oh, Bulldog!
What a harsh impact. Beautiful technique.
It was tagged in turmoil at the 2015 Elimination Chamber event. The WWE tag team titles were on the line as he talked to
Baron Corbin is getting ready here.
Oh.
Can he end it here?
End of days.
Incredible. The shoulders are down.
We am a repetition as we terminated.
Bringing it back in the ring.
Thank you.
can't use his arm. His shoulders are down. Corbin controls the pace of the match. Don't let this guy. And a quick kick out from Baron Corbin.
Not yet. Too early.
Counter here.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
Harsh impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
What a stomp.
This is strike.
He's one of those guys that gets going and it's hard to stop it.
Backbreaker.
Big elbow.
Ooh, what impact.
Side slam.
Ooh. He's got the shoulders down. He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count. The Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne, still has some fight left, which means trouble.
With an earth-shattering spine buster.
That was glorious.
Is it enough, though?
Really crude, but he was tougher than the rest. And here in his finals, was elite in the Elimination Chamber match. Elias put off some of his best performance.
Wow, I thought he was a god.
Baron Corbin, no problem getting out.
Too soon.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. When this guy's on, look out. Oh, guys, there's a mat slam
with some attitude.
Beautiful technique. Iron DDT. He's got a backslash. Man. And a kick out. Not even close on that.
Just power out.
Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
He needs to change something fast, guys. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's not going to go quietly. No superstar wants his soul ever does.
No luck against Dunn there.
Too quick. And a strike.
Harsh
impact.
Boom.
No way.
Let's get the days.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
Perfect. He was this match to get out of control, guys.
I love it. He's taking a beating, refusing to stay down.
Sometimes when you're in a match like an Elimination Chamber, that little extra adrenaline keeps you going.
Sure, he'd rather not be on the receiving end here, but let's not lose focus on the fact that he's in far better shape than his opponent.
Big slam.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
This has been a battle.
Slam with authority.
Dropping him with a big shoulder tackle. Starting to build.
Wow, I am impressed.
Ooh, that hurt.
Sharp one right through the cheekbone.
Baron Corbin just too fast for him.
Oh boy, he is
rolling. Difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. This has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects. Side rushing leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.